commenting about it, like some comments. Yeah, so that's amazing. Thank you so much. I'm gonna start with I'm already doing this visual triggers, and I'm gonna do some visual triggers using my hands. You're wondering what's my next goal now. So my next goal is a little bit difficult, but I wanna risk it. I wanna get 1,000 subs. Yep. So I'm about to get 1,000 subs, maybe by October, November. Yeah, that'd be. But even if I don't, that's fine. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah. So, I didn't expect to actually get 100 subs so fast. So this was very, very surprising to me. Yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna call to mind this second trigger, which was wrinkles and maybe like soft sounds. So just like a pillow. So I have this exactly that, which is gonna be like wrinkly. Episodes left. So, yeah. My favorite is Mikasa. Akirman. She's so cool. She's so cool. But please, no spoilers. basically air. It barely has any calories. But try not to buy the sweet one because it has sugar and sugar is not good. They were out of stock of the like plain ones, so I got this one. Unfortunately. Anyway, next trigger. So for the next trigger, people said, I had one person say, fast triggers. So I came up with this. Again, I normally don't drink sweet stuff, but I ordered pizza the other day and they gave me this for free, so I'm like, sure. I'm still at shock that 100 people, more than 100 people have actually clicked subscribe on my channel. This is crazy. Oh my god. Also, at 1k, I'm gonna do a Q&A. Yep. Thank you. another request for Mushy sounds. So I don't know if you can see none of this. So I'm gonna temp and move you. So 1 sec. You might see the thing is all over my desk. It's fine. I'm just gonna move you. Sounds. So I'll put my water bottle. I've tried it, that's why it's wet, because I've tried it before, just to see how this sound was gonna be. So I'm just gonna just a little bit. Yeah. I'm just gonna do this. Sponge is brand new. Yeah, it's brand new, so don't just take it out. I'm also holding this ball so I don't put water all over my desk. Usually, water sounds are not my favorites, but it's fine. Behind it, so don't regret anything. Do not regret anything, is what I would tell you. Because even if you regret things, just remember that you're awesome because you sub to me. But even if you didn't sub to me, you're still amazing. So what I'm trying to say, everyone is amazing, especially you. For you, and if someone tells you you're doing wrong, maybe receive feedback. But with that being said, have the critical thinking to evaluate is what this person is telling me some advice, or do they want to hurt me? 100 subs. And let's just see where we go. Yeah. Thank you so much. And I hope you have, again, a very beautiful rest of the day.